quite eventful and challenging for our Indian economy. There has been a lot of budget expectations, and according to me, the budget will mainly focus on two sectors, which is healthcare and telecom sector. The healthcare sector has been requiring a lot of attention during the pandemic, and the development is still going on. This will lead to major increase in budgetary allocation in healthcare sector, and will also concentrate on the infrastructure development of digital healthcare. Moving to the next, the probable 5G auction will happen this year, bringing its attention to the telecom sector. Telecom is an integral part of the growth, and 5G transition and infrastructure will potentially lead the growth of economy. The boost in the Digital India and the Make in India campaign is somewhat dependent on the telecom sector. If I were the finance minister, one of the areas which I would focus upon is the education sector, which is almost virtual now. The hit of COVID has made us realize that how weak is the digital infrastructure, and the development is urgently required, as nearly around 200 million students have lost one year of their schooling with no access of physical classroom or internet or even internet-enabled devices. Giving a good portion to this development, this infrastructure will develop, and it will encourage people and boost confidence to have degrees from online platforms. This will also bring growth in the edtech companies. So this was one of the objectives of the eVidya program, and this reach should be made to the roots of India. This will help the youth to develop their skills and knowledge. The focus will not only, while we are focusing on the education sector, the focus should also be made on the roadmap of the new education policy. Thank you.